folks. We've got the middle room here. Now this is the bigger part of the warehouse. There's a part over here. Thanks, Greg. Well, Greg was doing a live show for us, so live from inside Superb Minerals. Well, I'm here to help you help them show this gorgeous showroom, and well, people are coming down here getting pieces just to accent their furniture and granite tops and all of that. So, well, how could you go wrong? Just stuff like that, you know, it's just gorgeous. Of course, there's little hand specimens, and these sit in cabinets and all. But some of these larger pieces would look good in architectural firms and offices and all of that. So, oh, and just, now that is a natural stone that just was found that way. It just came out. Of course, you have prehnites, stilbites, hulandite, I found out, the browns. Perhaps that's hulandite. Oh, look at this calcite, pointed, lying in the bed of quartz. So, I just am so happy to be down here and to help Superb Minerals. You know, I've been out to other places, and there's some nice ones everywhere else, Matrix and all of them, but these people are a mainstay of the community. They've decided to put down roots and build a warehouse, and they are here year-round. Look at this. Oh, look at that. And blues and black, sort of to blacks. Wow, it's just so wonderful in Superb Minerals. There's a yellow that I haven't seen. That's kind of rare. And then these precious light baby blues. Oh my goodness, look at that pink inside this terminal. And nicely priced too. Of course, folks, if you wholesale in quantity, well, the price goes down, or a keystone, but that isn't for me to say. Look at this. Is this the hulandite? Look at that gorgeous, gorgeous color. I guess we call that rose or a burgundy. So I'm going to have Greg download this. Oakenite. I wonder what oakenite is. Well, I haven't. It's covered up. I wanted to see what oakenite looked like. It's covered up there, but I'll be back.
Good.
Oh, look at this blades on this. I'm telling you, folks, if you want to learn about crystallography, mineralogy, stories from India, and of course, Superb Minerals has the Gargotti Museum. There goes Rex again working.
You got it.
Yeah, so here it is. Wow, look at this, folks. It's a special on this table at Superb Minerals. Oh my goodness, look at the tenderness of these. And here's the pink table. So we really want you to come down and see the joys, because there's enough to go around for everyone. This is their, exceptional under lights cabinet specimens. Look at that. Look at that. I don't know how that survived. But Superb does take care of their minerals, and they do nice shipping and the prompt service. And well, you can always get them at superbminerals.com and Superb Minerals of India. Like you said, they had a Facebook page, a Twitter account, and also Instagram. So I'm just doing a roam through here for them, but look at this, folks. You've just got to come down and see this. I mean, every time I come down here, and I've come down here several times, but I learn something new every day. I see something new every day, and my attention is just drawn to these zeolites of India. So I'm gonna go ahead and show a little bit more here, and then I'll do a slideshow, and then we'll come back, and then I'll do a giant over here in the cave there where we have the large geodes. Thanks for KRAZ-TV and Superb Minerals. Thank you, Mr. Pondy. He's so kind, and all of the family. KRZTV. Well, from inside Superb Minerals, this is the middle room. Today's feature, January 31st, here at Superb Minerals, the middle room. This is our final parting shot. Superb Minerals, KRZTV.